It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me with these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention sweet center. I still remember that boy. He's imperfect, but he's kind. He is good, but he lies. He is hard on himself. He is broken and won't ask for help. Most of the time, he is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. He is gone, but he used to be mine. And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. But now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. For the boy that I knew will be reckless just enough, who get hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when he's bruised and gets used by a girl who can't love. Then he'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside him, growing stronger each day, till it finally reminds him to fight just a little and bring back the fire in his eye that's been gone, but it used to be used to be mine.